Hello, in this video I will show you how to display internet speed on status bar on Vivo S17. So you have to start with opening your Google Play Store. Now click on search bar and type in internet speed and click search. And now select this application and then click install. Now you can click open and here click grant permission and now click allow, and your internet speed is now displayed on status bar. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.